Vacation time.
Sir Mob. Remove the screw.
We have to remove the two metal so that we will transfer in the center of the truck so that the rear tires will not slip anymore. Always slip because of the heavy weight in the front. Wow, what happened? We have the two metal. We have the other one. So now we are light in the front. Okay, see? Planning to make this suspension truck. So I have two metal. So from here, just move here, level to the wheel. front wheel. Then the other one is at the center. So that the weight will not focus on the front, causing the rear tire to stick.
Thank you for watching, guys.